school?
My name is Cyril Nchiti, the head coach of Khayelitsha Cricket Hub. The hub is based in Khayelitsha. The hub is attached to the Khayelitsha Cricket Club, right? So we are part of the development in Khayelitsha, so we're feeding the club. I'm going to take you around the facility here, which is Khayelitsha Cricket Oval, where we play our games here. Behind me here are the nets, 1, 2, 3. As you can see, the nets there. And then also on my right, we have a clubhouse. At the bottom is the ablution block. You find the toilets there, the showers there. Yeah. So there are 4 change rooms there. And then on the upstairs, then it is your area where in future we'll have the kitchen in there, and then also perhaps the bar as well. But they are mainly the rents. Right, and then we have the field around here. Okay, so we have the main field. That one you see, there's a square there which is much greener. That's our main field, which is called the turf. And then behind, on the left-hand side of the clubhouse, there's a synthetic pitch there. You can see where the people are walking. There's a synthetic pitch there, which is our B field. And then our C field is right behind the clubhouse, right behind the clubhouse, and it's also synthetic. So basically, that's the facilities that we have here for coaching and nets, and then also playing, and also where we meet as a team.